Where are we going today?
We're going to Bios Hill.
Yes, we are. And what do we plan on doing?
Well, there's a boat ride you can take. So we'll see if we can do that.
Heck yeah. Let's find out. We gotta go pay first. Wow, look at this. Beautiful, beautiful. You can hear the cicadas. Wow. They said there's an elevator somewhere here, right? There's a pathway down there. We'll see if we can get in the water on a boat, obviously. We're not gonna swim. Oh, this is gonna be great. You coming? They're just trolling along back there. Oh, this is gonna be a beautiful place. Great place to explore. Look at that view. Wow. Beautiful. Found the elevator. Alright, let's go down and see what's up. Look at these beautiful flowers.
Yeah.
Just walking in. Wow. Any idea what kind of flowers these are? No? Look at that. So what are you seeing right now?
Nah, there
ain't no crocodile out there. It's incredible. This looks very, very incredible.
Alrighty, 2 hour right, we have some dragons made of grass. There's two dragons here, they curl. We meet up there. And then we have two over here.
That is cool. Very cool. They'll have some like little huts over there. Real cool. I mean, just look at this dragon. There's two faces right here too. See right here, you can see like the teeth and the face. Pretty neat. Pretty neat. The thinking that has to go to making one of these. So here we go, it's my little friend, the toad right here. Oh man, just look at this. That's so pretty cool. Back up. Wow. I'm gonna go under this one. Pretty hot today. Oh, wow. So this is how it looks like inside of one. This is a bird's nest right there. Huh. Just the way that it was made. Very cool. That's for sure. Very cool. I can't get the whole thing while being in there, but it's pretty cool. I liked it. Looks like there's a trail going off this way. Oh no, it's not. Alright, let's see how it looks like on the one of these. Probably the same, but let's check it out. Oh, similar. I wonder how long it took to make one of these things. Creativity, that's for sure. It's a little swamp area right here where there's a dragon. Just chilling out there. Sure hope I don't end up seeing a hallucinate anywhere. Let's check this out. see what we can find. Doesn't seem like there's any crocodiles. Maybe just a lot of bugs and frogs. Okay, let's try this trail out. Let's meet closer to this water here. Sure hope these boards don't break on me. Get it in sight here. Oh, there's like a little bridge over there. That's if I would have taken the other trail heading up, it seems like. Oh, okay, I thought it was a turtle. Nope. Pretty neat. Some of the vegetation looks like it's dead, though. Behind you, dragon. Well, here we go. He can end up getting a ride on one of these bad boys. It's a big one. All right, don't come at me. That is cool. Seems like even adults are able to get on this ride. You can see that the bull itself, a buffalo, is branded, which makes sense. Here comes another one. That way there's round number two. Buddy, he's way out there. Looks excited, that's for sure. Look at these chickens. Now these are normal sized chickens, that's for sure.
So we're about to go on a boat ride here in the next, 15 minutes?
Yes.
So I'm hoping to see an amazing scenery out there. Ducks, wildlife, not crazy wildlife, but little ghosts possibly. Maybe there'll be crocodiles in there, I doubt it, but hey, I can always have high hopes, right? So I'm really, really hyped up for this. We're about to find out.
So we just got on the boat. We're about to take our little ride. And there's not a lot of people with us, maybe 20. So let's see how it goes. Ray Ray's still sleeping.
It's gonna be fun. Heck
yeah.
Did you hear that? Somebody wants to see the water back there. Here we go. Here we go. Hope neither one of us gets seasick. Oh, you see the duck?
It's
right there. Yeah, it's a duck. Oh, a duckling, I guess. Not sure what this is here. Oh, okay, the water buffalo. There we go. Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Water buffalo.
Shy one, it seems like.
ですので私は水銀の担当ではないので私の言うこと全部言
う。ちなみに水銀には角が生えていますが、この角は生きている限り伸びています
。私たちの爪と一緒です。ですので重機を使って手を動かして結構な年寄り水銀になるんですが、この子は別の水銀の
生物とそんなに
大きくありません。
So this right here is the screw pine. Apparently they're called Adan in Okinawa.
Yeah.
So people ate the buds and chipped the leaves and used the leaves to make rugs.
Wow.
Then it's fruit like, what is that, pineapple?
It looks like pineapple.
Uh-huh.
It takes a year to ripen.
So these fruits take a year to ripen.
They're orange in color. When they're orange, it means they're like... These are edible. They're edible.
ではこの辺りから水流部、山の斜面が近くなっています。この斜面の中では生き物たちが追いかけっこをしてますので探してみてください。探してほしい生き物がいるんですが、皆さん空飛ぶ方を突き取れます。カワセミの方をぜひ探してみてください。飛んでいる姿というのはとても美しいんですが、ものすごいスピードで飛んでいきます。一瞬かもしれませんので見逃さないように。ただ自然相手の生き物ですからね、毎回見ることもできません。多少のんびりな姿になってくると思いますが探してみてください。
What do you think so far? So these are the big pea pods right here.
They're soybeans.
The soybeans? Oh, the soybeans. Huge.
目が膨らむというそのままの方言がこの木にやっていきますね。ですのでこの木には十分注意してほしいんですが、よく公園や街路樹で使われます。公園で使う理由、この木には虫がつかない。公園で農薬を使わなくていいというところからこの木を公園に。排気ガスや
上の方には紫色の
大きな花、こちらがバンダ。こちらのバンダ、よく見ていただくと根っこが宙に浮いているんですが、こちらは空気中の水分を吸いながら成長していくという。ですのでこのように木にぶら下げた状態でもどんどんと大きくなっていって、毎年綺麗なランド花。
Wow,
今はね、これ冬の花が多いんですが、時期によってはカトレアやコチョウランといったランド花でいっぱいになっている時もありますね。では戻っていきましょう。では戻っていくんですが、今度は子供たち、皆さん今度は水の上。
Huh, I don't know what they're doing.
大きな昔琉球と呼ばれていました。その頃には中国が強い力を持っていたそうなんですが、その中国からの使者に不快なものというのを出迎えするためにこの踊りが後ろの方で踊られていたそうです。その際には役職もありまして、踊り奉行という役職があったと言われています。こちらの踊り奉行、昔は男性の方が力が強いということで、役職に就くのは全て男性の方。ですので、こういった女性型の踊りというのも、昔は男性が。では、こちらでお姉さんとお姉さんで、お姉さんに大きな拍手を送ってあげてください。はい、
じゃあ、
お姉さん、
お
姉さん、バイバーイ。
Seems like these flowers right here smell.
Woo!
I can smell them from right here. What is it called?
They smell like sweet chocolate.
They smell like sweet chocolate?
I guess it's stronger in the morning, and it gets weaker in the afternoon.
That is sweet.
It's called a shari baby.
Shari baby?
Okay. So the water trip
was good. The little boat ride. We saw water buffalo. We saw some flowers. We saw some trees. We saw the sherry berry, which is an orchid that smells like chocolate. It was pretty good. It was 60 minutes, an hour. And
no crocodiles.
No crocodiles. We did see ducks. And yeah, it was pretty good. Nobody got seasick. We're at a station now where we can make fire using these tools. So we will see if it can be done. Alrighty, so Bermagic's trying to make fire. Let's see if he can at least get some smoke going. Go.
Ready?
They make it seem so easy when somebody else does it. Let me tell you.
Oh, I have to start all over.
I think I smell smoke.
No? Maybe a little.
Oh, Lord. No. That's a lot harder.
We want to see if we can make this stand up without making it fall off this board.
Let's go.
Alrighty.
You got it?
Slowly.
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 Ah, you failed.
Bye.
Oh.
Bye.
You got it.
Oh, yeah.
Good job. Thank How's it make you. You feel?
Pretty good.
All right, let me try.
All righty, your turn.
Okay, so Jorakin could have done it, so that means Bermagic needs to do this. You guys ready? Hope you guys are cheering me on out there.
All righty.
Simple enough.
All righty.
Boom.
Oh.
First try. I couldn't make fire, but I suddenly got this.
Alrighty, good job.
Okay, so for this game, I gotta throw it and make it into one of those little things that are popping out. So let's see if I can do it. I got, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Eight.
Let's go. I should at least get 4, right?
Let's see.
Boom.
1, 2. Okay. 3.
Oh, okay.
4. We saw that.
Dang it.
So 5.
My goal is 4. I got 5.
Good job.
Boom. So we just got back from the little games down there, which I won 2 out of 3, besides making a fire. Either way. Look at this. They got some hammocks here. Blue, red. And you just take a look at this. How beautiful does this look? Wow, you can hear all the little bugs going crazy. I like it. It's surreal, that's for sure.
So what do you think about these beds? Do they look comfy?
Yeah, if you put some covers, they look comfy.
And mattresses, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't blame you at all.
They're not that long. So we found a little trail that we were walking on, and everything around this is green. All this right here is not grass. It is plants growing on top of water. And over there too, it's so beautiful. So beautiful.
Very beautiful, that's for sure.
So we had a blast today. It was a great Bermagic adventure. Can't wait for the next one. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. Please don't forget to share and subscribe and like. Thank you so much. Until next time.